Deep Kapoor Kaur and Ranveer Singh were surely the coolest couple in B-Town. But lately reports had it that they are headed towards Splitsville. Though none of them openly confessed the same, but their reduced appearances in public together hinted that not everything is cool between the two. Post that, we hear that Dimpy's closeness to Vin Diesel had irked Ranveer. But again, nothing was confirmed. So now that Dimpy was in town and was having media interactions, people were bound to ask questions over her relationship status. But being extremely smart, Deepika managed to dodge the question. When asked whether she has heard the news of the breaking up with Ranveer, she laughed off, stating what? Which news? When probed further, she claimed, "What do you think? What would you like me to be? I would be whatever you want me to be. How much ever we love them together, we certainly would like to know their relation status officially." On the work front, would soon be seen in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus Padmavati. The film will make it to the theatre in the month of November this year. Shahid will also be a part of the film. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.